send them in. You know, they do with hair like this, when you grow your hair really long, and then we cut it off and we can send it in so that little kids that have cancer and they have no hair, then they make wigs out of this hair. So you're helping little kids. Did you know
that? That's what we're gonna do, right?
Mm-hmm. That's nice of you.
So you did that.
Yep, I did that.
Just wait.
I'm
just
never going to do that. I don't have enough hair too.
You're right. I never did measure it. We didn't have it measured for a while. It's a little short, but it's healthy here.
Yes.
Okay, are you ready?
It's
going to be short. You ready? It's
going to be so good. Oh. You've had your hair short before. Hope so. There's one.
Jared, look out.
There's the other.
I'll make a mustache. Go show brother. Ryan, look at Sissy.
That's short. That's where you wanted it.
It's okay. I'm going to.
But you know what? Jory.
Not done yet.
Yep, I'm not done yet, honey.
Look at.
Jory, it'll grow. Yeah, watch. She's not done.
So cute, honey. I'm not done.
She can make it long.
You're okay, honey. Look at it. Brother's checking you out.
Hey, Jory, she can make it a little longer. Watch. Just wait. Watch.
It's okay, honey. Put your arms down, okay? Can you put your hands
down? Jory,
let me get it.
You're
okay. I thought that's what you wanted to do. Did you want to give it to another kid?
Jared, go tell her hair looks nice. Maybe that'll make her quit crying.
Baby.